I'm speechless. I'm actually live with on another event, but my God, thank you. Oh my gosh, this is I'm speechless. Thank you so very much.
About two things, abuse of power and weaponization of the law. This isn't just about me, and it's not just about Rappler.
Maybe it will protect us for a little bit because it's just too weird to close the newspaper whose editor-in-chief is a Nobel Prize winner.